we're live.
Cause I'm the man.
I'm the dude.
Or I'm because I'm the guy.
Cause I'm the dude.
Did he not feel pain when he was hurt? How we doing?
Uncle Phil.
With a two-headed Freerf.
Look, you big-eared Freerf! Oh, Lord. How we doing? We're gonna play Stardew.
Because this sucks.
Did he not feel pain
when he was hurt?
Gotta host. How do I host? A host.
Because the name glitch doesn't work anymore, so it's useless.
Oh, sorry, Sam.
Game sucks. I can't make $37 million.
We're all gonna be separate. Because I hate everybody. Profit margin 25%. Money style separate. This is survival of the fittest.
No, shared.
Separate.
Sam and I vote separate.
Remember to share.
No, I'm not gonna have fun. I'm not gonna have fun if this is survival. Or, like, anything that isn't fun. I'm not gonna have fun, and we're all going to suffer.
Because Lucio won't let anybody have any fun.
No, can we please do shared?
Yeah, we'll do shared.
Can we?
Thank you.
What? This is my character.
Your character.
Why are you yelling at me about how I'm designing my character?
Are you fine, Jeffrey?
Don't put the switch there. Jasper's like, I will precariously balance a Nintendo Switch on the Elgato, which is precariously balanced on a chair.
You're fine.
Listen, you big-eared freer. You take your horny little ass and you find Jeffrey.
And you find Jeffrey.
Anyway.
Why are you all meaning at me? I was minding my damn business eating some damn fruit.
I was minding my damn business eating my damn fruit.
Okay. So we just wait for you to finish this and then we join?
Okay. Oh, don't forget to contribute.
Oh yeah, don't forget to
share.
I could just end this and confirm it, but also, it's a good way to get rid of a bunch of excess... of the
cryptocurrency?
Shit.
Yeah.
I still have 177,000 cryptocurrency. Because I don't spend it.
Why don't you share?
That's what I'm doing. I'm doing that.
That's trolls
don't get cocked.
And troll
if I go nice.
Don't get cocked. When am I gonna go back to only speaking in YouTube poop?
We literally have done nothing but except
no,
the only...
I mean in like regular conversation. It's like, oh Sam, how do you feel today? Okay, shush lol. You're kinda rear. Whoa. That's cool.
Sandwich?
You make me sandwich?
Sandwich. Spaghetti, meatball.
Instead of asking for money, I am now going to say, can you make me a sandwich?
Can you make me a sandwich?
No.
Oh, are we playing Stardew Valley on the 5th anniversary of Stardew Valley?
Yeah.
Wow.
Today?
Yeah. And it's my mom's birthday.
Holy my god, your mom was born on the day that Stardew Valley came out?
Yeah.
Oh my god, your mom is Mrs. Stardew? Holy fuck.
Why didn't we name this Starfruit Valley?
Starfruit Valley.
Because we're the fruit farm.
But it's...
Because Lucio.
Stardew Valley Fruit Farm.
Okay. But Starfruit Valley Fruit Farm.
Then you have too many fruits. You'll get fucking scurvy or some shit.
That's the point! That there's so many fruits!
many fucking fruits.
There's a point where you have too many.
No, there isn't. No. You're home.
But do you not remember the words of Lay Daniel Avedon in the Ninja Sex Party song?
No, I don't remember anything.
Welcome to my parents' house, where he said, and I quote, so many fucking fruits, unquote.
Do you know that song is loosely based off my life?
Shut up, Sam.
I'm sure it is, Sam.
Shut up.
Yeah. Anyways, it was a warm summer evening when I was having Skype with... I forgot what Skype was called. It's a warm summer evening and I was Skyping with Dan Avedon and I said, I live with my parents. And he said, you're gay, lol.
I just want Dan to call me gay.
Me!
I was about 5 years old at the time, but I had already read Shakespeare, so I knew how to speak English.
Goddamn.
Hamburger. Hamburger.
Hamburger.
Hamburger.
Hamburger.
Uncle Funkle, you gotta kick that man's butt. Sam!
What?
We have a redemption in chat.
Oh, thank you for the Prime subscription!
No!
Hamburger.
What?
Thank you, Nephristar, for the Prime sub!
For welcome. Fucking what? Hamburger. Redemption for what?
King Julian?
Mort!
God, Mort! Fuck's sake.
Connecting.
These fucking people!
Connecting.
Fucking redemptions.
I wish to judge!
I got this little fucking cow crash.
Why are there three different... Okay.
What do you mean?
There was like three different, like, food farms.
Funny, because I don't have any.
Guess I'll go to the first one.
Oh, I had to refresh. Oh, my dick is small. Maurice!
Jasper is here as unnamed farmhand.
New farmer? Do I get to, like, name my character?
Oh, I can't name myself. I guess.
What do you mean?
I can't name myself. Oh, wait.
Yeah, just go over to it.
I'm sorry!
Wait, what just
happened? Stardew Valley just got a board game.
Yeah!
Communication. How do I...
Service. Lol, I can't join your game now. Oops. Wait, maybe I can.
Why?
My foot itches.
Hold on, connecting.
Ma'am, what did you do?
New farmer. Okay, here we go.
Yeah.
Oh, did it say new farmer or new farm?
New farmer.
Yeah, because there are three slots for farmers.
Okay.
I have three player slots in here. That's why.
Oh, we can't pick a fucking animal.
Because cringe. I got my kitty.
Oh, this is cringe.
I made my kitty look like McBoo.
But I wanted a dog.
Now I wanted a dog.
Farm name. Are we all naming it the same thing? Yeah.
No, you can't change the name, Sam.
Oh, okay, that's cool. Fuck you. What do I put as my favorite thing?
Whatever you want. I put freer.
Freer.
Penis.
It does look really great. This. We're on a beach farm. We're crashing.
What?
No, not fair. You can't stream as I'm going to bed. I'm sorry, Atmos.
Oh,
especially
God.
Since we're streaming Stardew Valley. Want to stay
Wait,
up and
I can't
vibe.
Customize my skin color?
Yeah, you can. Oh my God.
Oh.
Sam doesn't know anything.
Skin.
Hunger.
No, it doesn't let me customize the actual colors, though.
Yes, it does.
No, I can just... They have preset colors.
Yes.
Are you trying to be green?
Huh?
Are you trying to be green?
Well, there is. There's other colors, for sure. Oh, that one's kind of cool.
Sam, this isn't Terraria.
Oh, this isn't Terraria? I thought for sure that's what I thought. I'm gonna come.
I'm gonna cream.
I'm gonna
cream.
He's
ready to cream.
He's ready to cream.
I don't cook, I don't clean, but let me tell you, I cream.
Thank you, Sam.
You're welcome. Oh, fuck, that's DMCA!
Hamburger is my favorite word, and I'm absolutely biased. Slim Thick Games. Yeah, Casey! Casey, I was just about to start making references to your pilot.
Uncle Funkle?
Uncle Funkle, you gotta kick
that
man's
butt! Milk Cat is here. All hail Milk Cat. Oh, my pickaxe isn't strong enough. I'm here.
I forget how to play.
Okay. I gotta kick this man's funkle.
Damn, these haircuts kind of...
All these clothing...
Wait for my return at the dawn of your third year. When you come back as a fucking ghost and haunt me.
Where am I?
Come back as a ghost and I'll haunt your cock. What? Jer.
What the fuck's going on?
Water tree. Ocean tree. Ocean tree. Take
I like
by
how you have
tree.
Like you have like jeans, shorts, a dress, a skirt, and that's fucking it.
Who are you?
Hibiscus.
Hibiscus.
Lucio, did you just load in?
No.
No? Oh. Hibiscus. Got a weird lag.
Look at me. Guys!
Oh my god, Missile Tyler contribute 2,000 total to Chaos Crypt Minecraft server.
Hello, Tyler.
Thank you, Missile Tyler. Contribute 2,000 to Chaos Crypt.
Uncle Funkle, you gotta kick that man's butt.
Uncle Funkle. No.
Uncle Funkle. Will you make me a sandwich? Anyone doing chat? We're doing a channel point goal thing for us to make a Minecraft server and hold.
ChaosCon.
A convention on it.
ChaosCon. It's worse than DashCon.
It's worse than DashCon. Also, we're doing a Splatoon Splatfest. That's Chaos versus Crypt, if anyone is interested in that.
We're doing that during ChaosCon, I believe.
Yeah.
We're doing panels hosted by different streamers who are going to be invited in. I'm currently talking to one right now.
What?
We are in talks to arrange a panel.
Can I do a panel?
About what?
Take a guess.
Baird?
No.
V?
No.
Hyenas?
No.
Darkclaw?
No. It's not a character of mine.
Danny?
Yeah.
Yeah. No. That's very fitting for DashCon.
No. Hey! No, I can do a panel about... I don't know.
Can you do your damn job?
What?! What do you mean? I'm cutting grass!
My god, you need to cut the wood.
I'll cut...
Holy fuck, here I am! Scream in terror, ye of little thing.
Excuse me, I'm your landlord.
No, you're not.
Who has the bigger house?
Who has the bigger-
Mama
Luigi!
Who has the bigger-
Alright, I'm feeling exhausted
Who
tonight.
Has the bigger Twitch following? So what is this game? This is a farming simulator.
Play Harvest Moon? I love Harvest Moon.
Yeah. Oh look, I already got my scythe back.
Sorry.
Why can't I slit your throat? I'm hacking away at you with my scythe and nothing's happening.
The scythe is for grass.
Oh, I thought I could fucking murk. Never mind.
Me when I'm a fully ghost.
Oh, I'm exhausted. This game is Stardew Valley. Yeah. It's a farming simulator. And you are supporting.
And you can also date people in it, and there's only one person in this game that's good to date, and it's Sebastian. Anyway.
This is Shane Erasure. Stardew Valley, my beloved. You go, friends. Alright, I'm going to bed.
You're already going to bed?
I'm
fuck
going
you.
To bed. I'm going to be a beautiful sunny day tomorrow.
I'm in so real life or in the tired. Game?
So fucking tired.
Share Bear is going to bed early.
Okay. I'm gonna break into their house.
Sebastian Oh, Proto said that Sebastian is low tier.
That's okay. My game froze.
That's okay. You're wrong, but it's okay to be wrong sometimes.
It's just that, like... I break for emo boys, and I'm also gay, so I only would go after the masculine characters anyway.
Whose house is this?
I broke into somebody's house.
Throws more than my face.
I will say that Sebastian is the only character.
Can you break that one? I missed it.
What, this rock?
Yeah.
Sebastian is the only character I've romanced in Stardew Valley. So that take that with a grain of salt. I was just joking. I just like him.
Neff says Leah best girl in the game, and Proto says Harvey is best boy.
I've only played Stardew a little bit, to be honest with you. And all I did was all of the Sebastian quests, and that was it. And then I stopped playing. And I married him. I married Sebastian. And that's all I did.
Oh, I feel better, actually. Oh my god, going to sleep early while you have people fixes your exhaustion. Damn, is that you?
Oh.
Where the hell did you just go?
Your mama?
Where?
Yeah, Mama Luigi. So what are we doing?
Well, you do the night first pop. Day cleanup.
Night pop!
Genuine night pop.
Night pop! I'm gonna cut down this tweet.
We got another genuine
EDG, night pop. Now that I look at him again. Oh. Death Star and Whispers Abigail is better.
Why am I playing this when I should just go to sleep and wait for the Gen 4 remix to come out?
Me.
Yeah, go to sleep for a goddamn...
I got a bunch of shit. I'll cut down a tree and then I'm going to bed.
I can't fucking swim.
What's like the E in the green bar? When that runs out, does my chest explode?
Yeah.
Your energy. That's good.
You get exhausted.
Amber is the color of your energy.
Game froze again.
Brightly hasn't dated any of the guys.
What the fuck?
I've only dated Sebastian. Where's my house? I forget.
I lost my house already.
You can't get the big ones. You use the pickaxe.
I don't have any near my house. Never mind. I'm going to bed.
Is this mine? I don't know which one's mine.
Because I got rid of all the rocks.
I have a present!
I'm going into town. Oh, it was your house.
Everything's gonna be closed.
Okay, that's cool. I wanna talk to you this guy. A stranger! Hello! Yeah, I'm a stranger. Don't mind me, I just live out here alone.
You never visit the town.
I have to ask you!
That's crazy, because I have a scythe, and you're here out all alone, so do the math.
Me.
Your scythe. My ass.
Hello.
You do the math!
Hello,
holy
Sebastian!
God, like...
Wow, you look like shit!
Don't talk to him that way!
You just moved in, right? Cool. I'm gonna steal him from you, and that's the funniest part.
He means a lot to me.
I'm gonna steal him
from you. He's an emo boy.
Jasper, I don't think you understand my hunger for human flesh yet. You will.
Damn, why don't you stay out really late and see what happens?
Okay, fine.
Why don't you see how late you can stay out at night?
Gotcha.
Tyler redeemed Team Sam.
Thank you, Team Sam.
Tyler knows my goal is just to eat the other villagers.
Bruh. Maurice!
Don't do jocks, so no, Alex. Elliot is hot, but takes himself too seriously. Harvey is bae, Sam is 90s cool. Sebastian is sad boy, Shane is too real, and I play games to escape depression.
Big
All right, yeah, Sam, don't come home. Just stay out till late at night.
Done.
When I played this game, I remember Elliot was the only one I tried to romance, and then I stopped playing the game.
The Joja Mart? Who the fuck closes their store at 11 p.m.? Open up, you 7-Eleven whore.
I'm leaving.
I hate playing games of Sam.
Alright.
I'm very excited for this series. I'm glad we picked this.
I'm glad it's gonna be a series, because I spent $15 on this.
Why don't we play an Overcooked 2 again.
Never. Oh my god.
When are we getting hit by cars in Overcooked 2 again?
Oh, tomorrow.
Hell yeah.
There's a...
Are we just waiting for Sam then?
Yeah.
Samuel. This house has a light on.
I told
on.
Sam to stay out as late as possible.
Oh my god, there goes Automod again.
Something.
What? Automod on Ven?
7-Eleven.
No.
Oh.
Something. It was on Casey, yeah.
Oh, hello.
You 7-Eleven whore. That was my senior quote.
While I have this life. What are you doing here? Clint?
Oh, local roadkill.
Hi, Evan!
It's been a while. Missed you, Evan.
I'm your guy. How do I upgrade my scythe to reap the souls of my victims, Clint?
You gotta awaken.
I ran away.
You gotta awaken it after being an agent of the scythe for a certain amount of time and reaping a couple of souls, at least 7.
Actually, you just need 22 intelligence in your intelligence stat. But thanks for the go-to.
That's not true.
Sam, go home. Sam, go home.
We're talking about two different roles here.
Everyone Sam, drop don't Holy go Ghost home. In chat.
I want Sam to see what happens when you stay out real late at night.
But I
want to
keep playing.
I wonder if I get dicked down by a werewolf.
Sam!
What? Oh! Holy Team Sam, shit. Baby.
Socks?
Uncle Al didn't
know. Uncle Al!
Uncle Funkle.
Come on!
Is your name Uncle Al?
Uncle Funkle, yeah. You gotta kick that man's butt.
Did someone just say, Uncle get Funkle, dicked down by a werewolf? That yep, that was Uncle Al.
Yeah, that was- Oh!
It's your good old Uncle Al, come on!
Community challenge, 50% complete.
Holy shit. Uncle Funkle? Uncle I have Funkle. Mail! Shut up, Willy. What are we doing today?
Gonna rain all day tomorrow, okay. Alright, we got a clean land, and we got a plant today.
Okay, I'm gonna do some cutting of trees, or chopping of trees.
You can tree chop trees days. Already?
Yeah, you use your axe. It's
just... Oh, shit.
Surplus, you might consider having me build a well for you. 75 stone, $100.
Oh, it takes so long to cut a tree. That's more stuff. I just need 3 more things.
So glad you guys are playing this, yeah. We are vibing.
I'm glad people are enjoying. Uncle Funkle?
Horseradish? Oh, fuck yeah. My dad loves this shit.
Yeah. Of course he does.
Hey, Pop.
I don't know, like, is horseradish kind of like a boomer thing to eat?
Yeah.
Do humans eat horseradish, or is it just, like, old people?
Are you implying that the elderly are not human, Sam?
No, have you seen Marie? Beyond.
Point
they've lost their humanity.
Listen, if my father can sit at the computer and look at nothing but like computational things for 6 hours straight and not go crazy every day, he's not human.
Uh-huh.
My eyes glaze over when I look at a screen for like 2 hours.
Uncle Funkle, we gotta kick that man.
Bye. Bye! Uncle Funkle. I have so
Uncle
much
Uncle Funkle, you have to accept Jesus
Sam.
In your heart! What?
Do you want to come help us chop down trees?
I'm no. almost out of amber is the color of your energy.
I'm exploring. Ooh, I found a sewer.
The elderly lost their chance at being humans. Yikes.
Before your energy gets too low, go lay down for a nap.
I'll lay you to rest.
Okay, then don't take advantage of the really cool feature that they added into multiplayer.
Don't take advantage of my swinging energy.
Yeah. I was just about to say, I'm like, something, something. Giratina! Holy shit!
Yes, I've decided that's my brand today. Holy that's shit, we have brand. 10 viewers. Hello. Hello, hello, hello. Drink water!
All right, take nap.
Giratina is arguably the best. The I best legendary, wonder. So it's a good,
Shit.
What?
Oh, what? Yeah, it is, okay. Hi.
Hi.
What's the matter?
I'm talking to myself.
Oh, okay. Hey, there's a farm over here. Oh, time to kill the pig and offer it to the blood god.
Yeah, I know. I was watching yours.
Oh, hello, sir. Would you like to make an offering?
I don't know how high it goes up.
Oh, you're Marnie.
But this is a really cool feature.
Oh, yeah.
Why do they walk away while I talk to them? Could you fucking stand still?
No.
I sell livestock.
Maybe you could find Jeffrey.
And animal care products at my ranch.
Fine, Jeffrey.
Oh, did we lose the 10? That's fine. Animals? I don't care.
I still see 10. Jasper, you had to say 10 viewers.
It says 9.
Now it's 30.
Now it's 53. God damn it. We just got raided by Ethan Crank Gameplays. Oh my god.
I'm breaking into your house.
Now you fine, Jeffrey.
You're not good enough friends with Sam to enter his bedroom. Why does Sam also have blonde hair and blue eyes in this game?
That's you.
I hate these.
That's you.
I don't know what I was gonna say, but I doubt it was anything good.
Nukin just dropped.
Alright, what am I doing? I got seeds! I don't cook,
Lucio,
I don't clean.
If you ever kin me, I'm gonna die.
Not you, you. You
not kin. You, you bitch.
Not you! Stardew Valley, you! I called this game by 3 wrong names the first time. I'll get it right. Holy shit, this is
I can't put it in that corner.
Hello, sir.
Can we make a penis?
No!
No! The one time!
Grandpa used to complain about the Ricky old- You don't know my grandfather, you old fuck. But I think deep down he actually loved that house. Blow it out your ass. I don't even-
Oh no!
You need a request that you make a penis. No!
Ooh, there's a graveyard. Perfect spot for the bodies.
The Vavitch.
The Vavitch!
Our beloved Mona. It's old and faded. So we have Mona, faded. Oh, Christ. I knew something was wrong in this game.
Oh, thanks.
Unap dun you du pusten snaus op han. Oh, today na du small vu la nozol yen huat olwe tol. I fucking knew it. There's an old one hiding somewhere in this village.
What the people
Not
want.
Not sure what Sam just said.
I just read that off a fucking gravestone in the town.
Yeah.
I told
want penis,
you.
But also want one in this I game. Knew. Thanks, Gilly. Lucio, we need your help over here.
No, you don't.
Lucio, we need you to freaking plant your seeds that you got.
How about you plant some bitches?
I'm going to lose my mind. I'm going to lose my mind.
Lucio be like, I want to share resources. I want to work together. And they were like, Lucio, can you come plant some seeds? And Lucio's like, I want to plant some
I don't think I can. I don't think I can.
It's not part of my culture.
Hey, a girl's about to jump off the bridge. Ew. Oh, Abigail.
I just want the...
What is happening?
I don't know.
Share.
Guys, I think Abigail is the great old one.
Yeah?
Look at that haircut. No human has that.
So,
can we make
Sam,
our own lore?
Seems like you kind of like this game a little bit.
Nah, I'm actually having a miserable time. I'm just losing it. I'm not even doing anything. I'm just walking around the village making up fake lore for the... It's someone new.
I'm giving
I would have
you
a
my
lot
sap,
more fun if
Jer.
I could blow the game
Jer,
over.
Jer, do you want my sap? Please take my sap. Please take it from me.
It's kind
Please.
Of a shame, really. I always enjoyed exploring those overgrown
take
fields
my
by myself.
Sap.
Oh, fucking Christ.
One of y'all better marry Sebastian Jasper one.
What part of that's my job do y'all not understand? Offer my my
Good
sap?
What are you gonna say?
Jasper sap.
Oh.
What do I do with it? You want me to hold on to this or can I sell it?
Please.
I'm lost.
Replace
do I have, like,
Sebastian
a town
with Harvey.
Or something?
Okay. Who are we all marrying?
I'm marrying Sebastian. I'm marrying Jer.
I'm marrying Abigail so I can also become a great old one.
I'll marry Sebastian, but I'm just too lazy.
Demetrius,
at the
local scientist and father.
I'll let the chat choose who I marry.
I'm marrying.
Oh,
but you have. But no, you have to do Shane.
I'll let the chat pick.
No! What if they make you marry a girl?
Demetrius moved here to hunt down Abigail, who is a confirmed old one. I am so fucking smart.
I'm selling my sap.
Hold on. Who are all the characters?
I'm hunting aliens and y'all are selling sap.
How do I make a straw poll?
Oh.
I'm studying the local plants and animals from my home laboratory.
I actually am probably not going to marry in this run.
No, we all should.
No.
Have you met my daughter, Mario?
It makes us stronger.
Hold on,
yes,
Jer.
Because if I marry Abigail, I'd
be
stronger. Hold
on, Jer, come out of the menu real quick. Can
no.
I thought we can marry each other.
Oh, you can, I think.
We can, but we also want to show the actual character stuff on stream.
Do we? Hold on.
I do.
Hold on, come out of the menu real quick.
No.
You're not good enough friends with Sebastian to enter his bedroom. I have to kill Sebastian.
No!
Hi, who are you?
Haru.
Oh, aren't you the one who just...
Harvey.
Tomato, yeah. Okay.
Shane. Who else is there?
Oh.
I don't know any other characters.
Hi, Sebastian. Have you made an offering to the blood
god today? I'm not putting Sam on there.
Eventually, we're going to sink. Damn, bro, that's deep. Alright,
thank you. Alex. Oh, shit.
Wait a minute, why does Sam live in, like, Demetrius' basement?
Why do you live?
Because God won't let me die. Oh, I found my way back home! Hell yeah! I'm a genius.
What?!
What is happening?
What are you saying?
Casey?
I just found a way to get to the beginning.
Harvey, hey. Alex, Elliot. I'm not putting Sam. I'm not putting Sebastian.
You're not putting Elliot.
I'll remove Elliot.
What's wrong with Elliot?
That's mine.
One, two.
What would I use?
One, two, three. Okay, so those are the three.
Can you not fucking cut down trees on my land?
This is my house, Sam.
This is your house?
Yes.
What? I'm going in your house.
Can you not? Oh, what if...
Lucio, come into your house. Lucio, I have to tell you something important. I think Abigail is from beyond the stars.
What if we were both boys and we were in my house?
Alright, here you go.
I stick an axe in your fucking shoulder.
Can I vote?
Yeah.
I'm voting.
Wait, why does Lucio get like the cool cottage and I get this fucking shit heap?
What?
I have a...
You all have shit heaps. I have the big house.
Oh, okay.
Uncle Funkle, kick that man's butt.
Person in the basement? No, he is the rotten child who lives in the basement. That's Sebastian.
I love Sebastian so much. Who needs to go to sleep? Okay.
I'm going to sleep. Hush. I have to wake up so I can wake up, talk to Abigail, and learn the secrets of the universe.
You can give them gifts, and they will like you more.
Of course.
But of course you have to know what they like.
Prism shards. Duh.
That's two Harvey, two Shane, one Emily. Casey, I don't know what you're saying right now.
Lucio, we can't hang out
tomorrow. You gotta press the button.
I'm waiting.
I'm taking a shower for the duration. Wait a minute, what? You can voice chat in Stardew Valley? Thanks, Nintendo Switch Online. Maybe you should blow it out your ass.
What is happening?
Sorry, I'm metagaming by knowing what the fuck Nintendo is.
Socks? Jer, can you please press okay?
No.
Jer, can you go the fuck to sleep? Thanks, bro.
Casey, Casey, you can stay. I just don't know what the fuck you're saying. I don't know what the fuck is going on.
Uncle Funkle.
Uncle Funkle, you got to kick that man's butt! Anyway.
Someone with
the warmest memory. The warmest memory of Carlton.
Carlton.
Sex. Sex.
What can you say about Carlton?
He was Carlton. Saudi crown prince approved operation that killed Khashoggi, US report says.
That's the wrong Jeffrey.
What the fuck?
G-E-O Jeffrey.
Maybe you should find Joffrey.
The Joffrey kind of Jeffrey.
For some reason, I thought you were reacting to me, Lucio.
No.
And I'm like, that's odd. But we have confirmed reports that the Saudi crown prince was in charge of the operation that killed that journalist. Times person of the year.
I'm gonna kill Sam. I'm gonna do it.
I actually don't know what I'm really realistically allowed to say when it comes to politics on Twitch, so I'm gonna fucking cool it.
Yeah.
I don't have any mail.
Where the fuck is the exit?
Where the fuck?
Right next to you. Are you dumb?
Where's Andorra? Huh?
It's right here.
I thought
there was a road.
I thought that was a wall.
No, it's the road.
I found a parsnip.
Demand the roast. I just roasted Jasper.
On the dawn of your third year,
you gotta kick that man's butt.
Is that fucking son of a bitch? I need a full inventory of different items. I need one.
Jasper looks like the kind of guy that eats corn the wrong way. The long way. Eats corn the long way.
What does that mean?
What does that mean?
Eats corn the long way? That sounds homophobic.
Wait.
It is probably a reference to me being gay.
Yeah.
Long
way. But Tyler made it, so it's okay.
Sure! Can y'all shut the fuck up?
I wonder if this works.
This is one of the worst audience combinations we've had in a while. I love it.
I don't know how to use the fucking selling thing! What do I do?
But what is the long way? Is it the...
Okay, Lucio, normally you eat corn cob going... Like, think of how you eat corn cob. The regular way. The long way would be when you go...
When you eat it like a hot dog.
When you eat it like a...
Well, I'm eating corn on the cob, so I wouldn't know, bro.
Well, was this about you eating corn on the cob?
No, I guess not.
It was about Jasper eating corn on the cob.
Well, I...
Alright, I'll admit it! I suck dick or whatever.
Wait.
You admit it, you eat corn cob.
I admit it, I hate vegetables.
So do I, it's alright.
Corn is a vegetable.
How do I pick shit up? This is pissing me off.
I still need people to, vote. Oh, wait, oh.
And I still need people to get some fucking bitches around here.
You find Jeffrey.
I'm pissed with these results so far.
Why? Who do you want to date? What?
Three, one. Now y'all are gay. You can't make up your minds.
It's 4-3-1-1
now. Take one and date Shane.
Here we go.
It's Harvey. Harvey's ahead right now. Where's the poll?
Is this it? Oh, son of a bitch. We're so close. I think this is it.
If it smells, it sells. That's 5 for Harvey.
How do I pick it up?
I don't remember who Harvey is, to be honest. What?
Harvey's the one with the mustache.
He runs the shop, right?
Oh,
Harvey's the doctor.
What the fuck game am I playing?
I should marry Willy. You're right. I should marry Willy. Willy, my beloved.
I'm gonna pick up. You pick up with A, you fucking.
Oh, but how do I pick it up and like fucking. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Sam, get out of the treasure chest.
Organize.
I like how most people's Stardew Valley group games are just like everybody working together nice and everything is nice and relaxed and chill. But for us, it's Sam yelling about Eldritch Gods and how to pick things up.
And listen, I've stumbled upon a major Stardew Valley conspiracy. Why do you think they call it Stardew Valley, huh? Huh?
Well, we're Chaos Crypt. It's gonna be chaotic. It's in our name. It's literally on the birth certificate of the channel, so...
What?
Actually, the birth certificate of the channel is JoFo7.
Yeah, and we transitioned, bitch!
Oh, your anyway. Friend's here. Boyfriend's here.
Whose boyfriend?
Yours.
Uh-huh. How's he look?
I don't think Concerned Ape is trying to start a conspiracy. Why'd I get a sunfish?
Right
in the
mouse
ocean?
Button.
Where the fuck are you?
I'm on the beach.
Why don't you date the old man that lives in the fucking tent?
Maybe I will.
Date Linus!
Who gave birth to the channel? Me. From my forehead. I'm Zeus. Mm-hmm. No, I'm not.
Don't
Zeus
be.
Is canceled.
Don't Please don't. Be. I'd be a little sad.
I'm canceling Zeus on Twitter.
I'm canceling Sam Monahan.
You
Thank
can't
about
fucking
time.
Try.
Thank you can't God. Try.
Picking shit up.
Most this website my... uses cookies. I'm a cookie. Mm-hmm. Now let's read.
Sam's on the wiki.
Sam's on the wiki.
I'm not on the wiki. I'm on republicworld.com.
What?
Where the fuck am I? Oh, here we go. Here we go.
What if I didn't play the game? What if I just sat here? Why is the bus? Where am I going on the bus? Why is it open? Why is he just sitting there?
Oh my god.
I think the bus is broken down. Hansel culture.
And what?
Samsel culture. I don't like this bit.
Uncle Al can't handle your request at the moment.
Uncle
Sam,
Uncle.
I want to give you a rock.
I don't want think... to surpass God.
Sam, let me give you a rock.
Welcome to our Stardew Valley roleplaying.
Uncle
we're all
Uncle.
Gonna roleplay as our characters.
We're gonna
Sam
have
is the...
we're lore.
We have lore.
I turn
We're like
into-
an SMP.
Oh wait, if we have lore, I'm literally just Aldrich from Dark Souls 3, but I died, so this is where
oh
I got
God.
Sent.
I'm Jasper,
Why do you
but
think
I
I'm
turn
Uncle
into
Al.
Giratina at night.
What the fuck is going on?
Sam! Sam! You don't have space for my rock!
No, because I'm trying to duplicate these fucking items, Jasper!
Sure.
I'm never attaining godhood.
Anyways, that was it for stream tonight, guys.
Thank you guys
that
was
not
coming.
It for stream.
Thank you guys for coming. This is why we only Holy stream child. All four of us once a week. Because we can't fucking handle it.
Sam, I want to give you...
Y'all, I need to surpass God.
I always love when Tyler's in chat.
Tyler's a fucking joy to have in chat. Tyler's just a joy, period. I'm gonna kiss him. Sorry.
The only way to attain godhood is through Abigail.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh my god.
Shut the fuck up,
I got
Pat.
A meal.
This will keep dropping multiple clones of the item around your feet. Go back to your house and sleep until the next day. Wait, go back to your house and sleep until the next day? Fuck off. Suck a caterpillar dick.
How do I fish?
Fine, we'll have to
do
this
the
hard
fishing
way.
Can you make me a sandwich?
Go up to the water and you press X.
Oh, shit.
You know, asked me how to fish.
You know what I realized?
No, that's not working for me. That's why.
You know what I realized?
What?
If I'm gonna be dating Sebastian, that means I'm gonna have to go into the fucking mines.
Yeah.
Swinging my pickaxe. Side to side.
Back up side. In the mines, gotta pick it. Okay, I'm done.
I'm picking up a fucking flower.
I'm fishing.
I wish that the stream could see all of our perspectives.
We'd have to do multi-stream, and we'd have to have 4 accounts. So.
I'll multi-streamline my fist into your face.
Thanks.
Bitch.
You know what? Nobody said attaining godhood was gonna be easy. I'm ready.
Can you shut up?
I just tapped the screen with my thumb expecting something to happen, and I don't know why.
Thank you, Sam.
Wow, we got controls here. Oh my god.
Why are we on the fucking beach?
Okay, so now that I can't fucking cheat my way
because
to
Godhood,
how do we play the game?
Because I wanted to use the nice new beach farm.
How do we play the game?
Clam.
What do I plant, though?
Clam bake.
I have parsnip seeds.
You plant them, you fucking... I keep wanting to call you some words, Sam. You gotta stop. You have to tone
Casper,
it down.
Why don't you tell me how? I just found a lost book. Don't open it. It'll drive me insane.
Yeah, you can't read its contents or you will go insane.
Mario Kart 8!
Casper,
you can read them. You just have to go... and bring it to the frickin'...
I frickin' hate you people.
Library.
Chair.
Sam.
Chair. Please.
Yes? What?
Please.
What?
It's a show.
It's Sam also knows nothing chair. About the game.
But...
Everything's
that's
a
joke.
Everything's a slash.
Yes, I'm also letting Sam you're... know that he can go and read the book in the library.
No.
For that response, that's why I said it.
Love y'all, peace. Thanks for stopping by, Casey. Thanks for watching this terrible, awful, no good stream.
Bye, Casey.
Love you. Mwah. Kiss you.
Proto Gilly.
Proto bread.
God the fuck.
Bitch's house.
Bitch's house. Oh. Bitches be fishing.
Bitches be fishing.
Comedy over content any day. Yeah.
Hello, yeah, here's the thing about Chaos Crypt. We got both. Thank you.
We got comedy, quantity, and content.
It's only when you get the four of us in a call. We're pretty fine on stream. Until you get the four of us in a call, and then it's all bets off.
Oh, it was the sap that we sold again.
I like selling sap because it's icky and yellow.
And then who sold the leeks?
Probably me. I did some foraging today.
Yeah. Good job. My fish weren't worth much. That's okay, though. The early fish.
Bitch. Bitch's house.
Oh.
What? Did a bitch come by?
Yeah. The Vavitch.
The Vavitch! God damn.
Sam, we need your help.
I can hear them.
Oh my god.
What the fuck do you need? Are we gonna pull up some shit?
No, not yet.
No, I need you to plant one.
Oh, alright.
Right here.
By planting the parsnip. Offer your parsnip seeds to Lucio? No.
No.
Fuck you. How do I plant?
Hello, everyone.
How do I douse
Welcome
the earth
Jasper
with my mighty
Gameplays.
Seeds?
You already did.
Oh, sick. I love how I'm holding it like I'm about to offer it to the gods.
Yes, Lucio, can I help you? What would you like?
Hi, Jasper.
Oh,
hi.
Shit. If I walk on the plants, does it make it awful like in Minecraft?
No.
Oh, so I can just stomp right all over them. Gotcha.
Yeah, but you gotta water them, my love.
I am watering it.
Oh, can we start?
Oh, fuck. It's ocean water. God damn it. They're dead.
What?
I'm joking.
When are we gonna make the Brian Wecht voice channel point reward?
I'm gonna make it tomorrow.
No.
Good answer. No.
That's not scientifically accurate.
It's scientifically impossible.
Facts don't care about your feelings. And you must have been the facts because you didn't care about my feelings.
300 pieces of wood.
What?
300 pieces of wood, Taiji. You can fix this bridge. I have 171. Fuck you.
Good, because my feelings don't care about your facts, so it works out.
Mama Luigi. Holy shit.
Mama Luigi.
That's Mama Luigi. I'm gonna...
That's Mama Luigi! Okay.
That's Mama Luigi.
Okay.
Mama Luigi? Come the on, house
that's
is not farting!
A Pokemon. That's a gay Luigi? Sorry.
The house is farting.
Wow. Thanks. That's cool. What do I do with this coal?
You eat it.
I had depression.
It sure was sad.
Oh, do you want to come have depression with me?
Nah.
Look at that.
I'm too fresh.
There's literally
two bros sitting on the
two of them
swings because they are depressed.
Two bros, bro. Alright,
two bros, bro, because they bro, because they bro.
I love how bro. This is like a normal game, but it definitely gives off the vibe of one of those games that starts simple, like save the cat from the tree, and then the last objective of the game is to kill God.
Yeah.
It gives off the same vibe.
Yeah. You can't just like farm every day, but if you like really start getting into like the stories of the people that live there and like the characters, some of them are really like heavy actually.
Shane's is probably one of the heaviest, and then the dad who comes back from war in the middle of the story.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, he has a full like breakdown in one of the cutscenes.
I'm going to avoid him.
That's why Cher's gonna date him.
I can't date him because I can't ruin a marriage. It won't let me.
What?
What do you mean?
What do you mean? What marriage?
The soldier who comes back, he's married. He's the little boy's dad.
I meant Shane.
Oh, I meant the other guy who has the breakdown.
I thought Shane has a breakdown too.
Shane has a different breakdown.
God forbid!
How do I get in the mines to slay fucking monsters and shit? Let's go!
You go into the mine!
Is this the mine? Up to like the top left?
Yeah, you get a sword and shit, Sam.
Son of a bitch. How do I get a sword?
How many? We have rows of six, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. You can get a motherfucking hat in this game.
Yeah, you can catch a blobfish and you can go to somebody's room and you can go
to bitch's house.
You can put the blobfish and twine.
Holy shit.
And you can make a blobfish mask and you can put it on your horse.
Whoa!
Can we all take a moment to talk about how fucked up that is, or are we glossing over it?
We're glossing over it.
Okay, good.
You go right here, it's a sewing machine, but I'm not sure how to use it. Yeah.
Hello, sir.
It's his house?
Aren't you Abigail?
So who the fuck is Linus?
Linus is the old dude who lives in the tent.
Yeah. Stay away from Abigail, you can't trust her. She'll tell you secrets you're not ready to hear.
When did we get so clean? Put out all the trees?
We did. There's four of us.
I didn't. I'm lost.
Sam's playing a completely different game.
I don't know what y'all are playing, but I'm playing...
God Simulator.
I'm playing Monster Hunter. I'm playing Minecraft.
Oh, you playing Minecraft. Like a cut tree.
I cut tree.
Oh yeah, this is the- oh my god. So are we gonna sell out the town to, the corporation or what?
Wasn't planning to.
Damn it. Alright, well. Oh, who's this young thing?
Oh, how do I break- oh yeah, I just hit it with the
pickaxe. Oh, you're that new farmer boy, aren't you? Yeah, don't call me that.
What?
I don't like this girl.
Said that.
Oh, I'm Haley.
Oh, you playing Minecraft.
If it weren't for those horrendous clothes, you might actually be cute. I am going to peel off your flesh and gnaw on it like beef jerky. You'll know terror before the end, I assure you.
I keep getting fucking acorn fucking chips.
Please do not sell my eel, thank you.
Why not?
Eel!
Because my eel is being saved for the community center.
All community- BAMBOO! Not bamboo. Whatever the fuck that is.
Bamboo shoot.
Buy a sword. Oh, I need to talk to the blacksmith. Who's this old woman that I'm going to date? Evelyn! Why, hello and welcome to our little community.
Who is this old woman I'm gonna date? What's my name?
Call me uncle.
Chaos Crip once said...
Penny?
Wait, so who's the elder god now? Abigail, whoever just said they'd cannibalize Haley. Yeah, that's Sam.
We love Sam on this channel.
Do we?
Sam is the one who's gonna cannibalize the citizens.
My favorite item is human flesh. What do you expect from me?
Alright.
Penny looks like a fucking journalist from a DC movie.
Sam, can you please clean up your house?
I thought you were gonna say, can you please clean up your house? Please.
I'm on a mission.
You might want to go pick up some more bean starch, Jasper.
Bean starch? What the fuck's...
Bean start.
Fucking beans!
I'll start your bean.
What's the matter, Zim? Scared of beans? That's the end of that.
Thank you, Sam.
You're welcome. Oh, I sat next to...
Samuel Monahan is the funniest man alive.
Are we sure about that?
This? No. Elliot? Oh.
He's not fucking here! He's not fucking here!
I'm gonna have to kill Elliot. Like, no, that haircut, not. You're dead. And that's... whose arrival has sparked many a conversation. I live in the little cabin by the beach. It's a pleasure to meet you. Do you happen to live alone with your doors unlocked, Elliot?
My game
no,
is
he locks good. His door.
Son of a bitch.
Nope. Can't buy that.
I know.
The Star Drop Salon. Food and... saloon! I thought it was a salon. I'm like, I could get my hair done. Is this a quest?
Oh, Sam.
Happening.
Vincent's birthday? Oh, Christ.
Can this man service me, please?
What's that mean?
No, he's probably off shift. It's 7 p.m.
Fuck.
Why is there like a CIA agent running around the town? Bro, what's your fucking issue?
That's me.
Why did you like hide in the bush?
Bro, holy shit. I'm gonna lose my fucking
Sam's
mind.
Sam's like, what's the CIA doing in this game?
We got Mob?
Luigi.
Mama Luigi.
Sorry. Penis. Oh, I just found Luigi. Oh, never mind. You're Carolyn.
No Luigi's just dropped.
My husband runs the- oh, you're married? Have you met my daughter, Abigail? Oh, no.
You stole it.
Oh, no.
But I steal.
You stole my wood. You don't have to give it back. It's fine.
I have so many things.
So that means, Abigail, my husband runs the general store. I have to talk to the general store manager.
Going to bed.
Lucio has gone to bed. At 8:40?
I'm exhausted.
I wish I could do that.
Me too.
Kind of me. Wait, no, because I still get up at 12 anyways. It doesn't make a difference. The general store manager.
I don't remember that.
I have to.
Oh, it opens in summer or something.
Examine. So all these characters are like in their like 20s, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Because Abigail and her mom look like the same age, so obviously there's some kind of,
Elder God.
Other factor.
I'm gonna kill him! I'm gonna do it. Where the fuck is my house? Where is my house?
Is my house.
Bitch's house.
Bitch's house.
Literally, why do you keep saying bitch's house? Is that a joke that I don't get because I'm unfunny?
Sam, go to my private and look at my banner.
My phone's gonna die. It's on 2%, and I have to find out what Abigail loves.
I don't give a fuck.
I don't give a funk.
Do you really think you can get fucking closer to my microphone? I can literally be in your house at any moment right now. My microphone is so close, I can taste.
Anyway.
I got booted from the game. What the fuck? Oh no, I didn't. I thought Jer fucking booted me.
Bitch's house.
Why? What's on your Twitter?
It's picture of Squidward's house, and it just says bitch's house.
Bitch's house. Which account is that? Is that your private or your regular?
Yes, my private.
The only real leftist.
What does Sam Mice taste like? Haha, asking for a friend.
Like his smelly breath.
Bitches smelly! Says.
What does Sam's what taste like?
Mike? Alright, Jasper, go.
One day you'll know.
Why do you have to tell me what to do? Why's that?
Is a game.
Look at this house!
No. Can we talk about the fact that this is a game where you can go to bed at 9 o'clock
I'm
at night,
organizing.
Wake up at 7. And you are fully energized for the day.
You.
Son of a bitch.
Sam, we need you to plant another parsnip.
We need to get a scarecrow.
How do we get this scarecrow recipe?
Who wants to be homophobic to me?
I do. Come over here, you little... How homophobic.
You don't have to... Sam, if it's raining...
Like, you don't have to fucking waste water. I'm gonna dump in your shorts.
My head is going to explode.
Once again, Sam is the funniest.
Can we do Chaos Crypt superlatives?
I found a Nautilus shell. Can I sell that?
Sam gets best comedic timing.
I was gonna say worst person on the channel.
No, that's me.
No, it's Sam. No, it's Sam.
No, it's Sam.
Sam
I'm also
gets
sexiest,
worse, but
how
also...
do I sell this?
Oh, no, Sam. This? Sam, no.
How do I sell this?
Sexiest person on the channel goes to Lucio and myself.
Hell yeah.
Oh, Lucio isn't even a real human.
I thought you were gonna...
Lucio's a lizard person!
I thought you were gonna say something completely different and hate crime me.
Hi, what?
Nothing. Moving on.
I don't want to know. Should I keep this Nautilus shell or should we sell it?
Oh, Sam's comedic timing.
Can I get a fucking straight answer?
Give it to you, gay.
Okay, I'll take that. I'll take the gay answer then.
Just sell it, you bitch.
Do I put it in this box and just, like, store it in here?
Yes, you put it in the seller's box.
Oh, the seller's
box.
This is the seller's box?
6.
You need anything else from here?
I don't think so.
Like an interactive.
We're starting small
microphone.
With parsnips, I think.
Huh?
We're starting small with the parsnips.
How is it already 9:30? This is.
They should be grown tomorrow.
What if there was like an interactive microphone where anyone who bought it could like feel the sensation of like what you do to the mic? So if I like fist bump the mic, and somebody listening fist bumps the mic. Like,
Sam.
You can feel the fist bump.
Abigail's...
And that's when I lick the microphone. What's going on?
Sam, Abigail's favorite items are amethyst.
I already googled it.
Well, also say thank you to Tyler.
Thank you. Why would Tyler do?
Tyler posted the list.
Thank you, Tyler. Tyler, my beloved. Thank you.
Tyler, my beloved. Oh, that catfish.
Playing Minecraft. I'm gonna hit you over the head with a rock, just like Cain did to Abel.
I'm going to piss myself.
If I had a time machine, I'd go back in time and shoot Brutus in the head with a fucking block. Semper Fidelis, you fucking asshole.
Hit Brutus in the head with a fucking gun. Hit Brutus.
I gotta find that picture. Hold on. I gotta find the fucking picture.
Hit Brutus in the head with a fucking gun. Thank God.
Me when I quit.
Amen.
Operation Jupiter's Thunder is now a go. Semper Fidelis, Brutus, you Bard fucking New Valley. Douchebag.
Nick, you I have don't. Missed quite a bit. Sam has been going off today.
I'm just googling sniper rifle Brutus and see if it comes up. It does not.
I'm gonna pee.
No, I just got pictures of sniper rifles.
I'm gonna piss.
Holy fuck, the best weapons in Fortnite? Oh, gotta get that pump. Shit.
Woohoo!
I'm wasting time. Gail, where are you? I have to commit blood sacrifice.
I thought you were gonna say blood sex for some reason.
No, that's after. Oh, I have to buy the pigs first! God damn it!
Oh, Nick, do you wanna help pick out who I'm gonna marry?
You fucking... I hate the fishing mechanic in this game. I hate it.
It's so hard, yeah.
Where do I buy a sword?
Sebastian.
Sam.
What?
Sam.
What? I asked a good question that time.
You have to unlock
Are
it.
Are you Abigail's father? Holy fuck. Is this guy's name Pierre?
Hi, Jer.
Hi.
Why does he look like he's about to call me, like, a homophobic slur?
You're breaking my CIA concentration.
Hey, it's Mr. Uncle Al, the new so...
Uncle Funkle.
This is Abigail's
Uncle
father.
Uncle Funkle, you gotta kick that man's butt.
God.
Bam. Fix his house.
Fix his house.
We've already been going for an hour. I hate this.
This has only been an hour. It feels like three.
It feels like it's been 10 minutes.
Any time I spend with Sam feels distorted in some fashion.
You can't even comprehend my presence.
Oh my god. Get your dick away from the mic, please.
Get
in my pants. I don't want to fucking hear it. You're not good enough friends with Pierre or Carol and to enter their bedroom. That's weird because I'm going to marry and then...
Sam.
Like...
Scoop.
$19 Fortnite card.
Okay.
Wants it.
Hold on, I gotta Google that, because that sounds like way you? Worse of a
then
word.
Yes,
than...
I'm giving it away.
Holy Jesus.
How the fuck?
People have- really? Oh my god, it sounds so awful.
What?
Fornication. It sounds so awful. It just
what
means sex, but god does it sound awful.
Yeah.
What the hell are you looking at?
Cause I was gonna say I'm gonna fornicate with their daughter, but that sounded so fucking awful.
Hey Sam, do you know what defenestration is?
No. Wait.
That's the window one, right?
Yeah.
What?
Oh yeah, to throw out the window! Oh, I know, that's an ancient one.
Wait,
that's
what?
One.
Defenestration means to throw something out of a window.
I think my Spanish teacher taught us that, which is funny because it's an English.
The manibalization.
I'm gonna ask one more time, if I don't get a straight answer, you know. Where's the fucking blacksmith?
Picture.
Okay,
oh, somebody
so Alex
voted
guys.
Penny.
Picture's house.
Right?
I don't know any other romances in this game. I only know Shane and Sebastian. Those are the only two.
Oh, hey. So
actually, I only
guy,
did
huh?
Shane. You
cool.
did Sebastian.
I'll see
I sure
you around.
Did.
Thanks, Alex, you fucking prick. Oh,
Shane
Pam.
Has depression. And works a day job at Goja Mart.
Marry him.
Well, right now Harvey's ahead.
Marry Shane.
Oh my God. I'm figuring out the lore.
You haven't figured out shit.
It's all coming together.
Oh, it hasn't.
Abigail isn't their real daughter. I figured it out.
Yeah?
Pam is a warlock.
Right?
There is a wizard.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm on to something. All the signs are coming in.
There.
Where's Timmy? How do I meet him?
Who?
The wizard.
He's in his tower.
You gotta piss him off.
I need to talk to him.
If you go down from our farm, he's like over there.
Okay, so I'm going the complete wrong way then. Tyler, what's this? Adventurers Guild.
I think Emily was the only other person that I, like, talked to for a run. So I wanted to see one of the cutscenes. The
who
friggin' psychedelic dance. It goes... And it was cool.
Really. Who's this guy, Marlin?
I don't know.
It's like Wood Tai Ji if he grew up.
Huh?
The
Marlin. The manipulation. Bless you? Question
mark? I like Tyler too.
I like him.
I like.
Oh, that's how you get a sword. Ugh.
Down the warlock. It's locked. You can hear someone inside, though. I like the manipulation.
So if I die, what happens?
You die.
You respawn.
Good answer, Lucia.
You EB or you DB, dude.
Either EB or you EB.
EB.
Oh.
EB.
We missed the traveling merchant. Damn it.
Oh, fucking
son of a bitch.
Why don't
you travel to bitch's house?
Dear Tina Jasper is... I guarantee you Jasper is gonna be good. What's this?
Jer, you are running into a weed.
Stone. Stone. Stone.
Oh, I'm so exhausted. Please, just Stone. Let me go home.
Stone.
Alright, who's going to the public stoning?
Stone.
Apparently Sam!
Stone.
Inventory.
I thought you
full.
Accidentally
my
just hit the off button on the computer.
Huh?
Thought you were about to hit the off button on the computer.
What if I just shut the computer off? What,
I got
what
an
then?
Earth crystal.
What then?
Well, we found out what happened. Stream ends.
What then?
I just told you, stream ends.
Tell me why!
Whose house is this down here?
Bitch's house. It's bitch's house!
That's bitch's house.
Whose house is closest to mine?
We inch closer.
Who has the rock house?
Rage. Rage against the dying of the
Sam,
light.
Sam, is this your house? Oh,
probably.
Neko Nick, thank you for the subscription!
Thank you for the subscription!
Is there a way to sprint in this game, or is this the max speed?
I'm sure it's a resub. 8 months? Holy shit.
Yeah, we just said 8 months.
What?
Pretty soon y'all are gonna be getting your 9 month sub batch.
Is this your house?
No, that's Bix's house.
That's Sam's house?
That's Bix's house. No, that's my house.
Okay. I'm gonna knock your block off.
But yeah, if you...
Y'all are so funny, but too bad that I'm the only one with a sword now. So y'all are gonna be real funny.
How did you get the sword?
I talked to Marlin, the badass.
How did you get in there already? I just checked and it was blocked.
Cause I'm a baller. The fuck? Next question.
The manivalization.
The manivalization.
The manivalization.
The manivalization.
Oh. Oops.
No,
I came into the wrong house.
No, but yeah, if you've been subbed since we started, since we hit affiliate, you'll be getting your 9 month sub batch, which I think has all of the little things filled in.
Lucio, this is my house.
No, that's with Sam's. Mine doesn't come in until a year.
Jade, redeem, drink water.
Lucio, you're in my house.
Wormy. Oh, water? What the fuck is that?
Jade.
What the fuck is my house?
You want to vote for who I should marry in this game?
It's getting late. Lucio, you're in my house.
This is my house.
It's bitch's house.
Where the fuck is my house?
I'm going with the audience vote on who I marry.
Bitch's house. Sam, just go to bed.
Fine. Lucio, you're in my house.
My
in
house.
My bed, where my wife sleeps. Where my children come to play with their toys.
Sam, my house is the one on the far bottom right.
The options are in this hole right here.
Fine, I'm going up then. Don't snooze. You're so close to your house, dude. Don't snooze. Lucio, this is your house. Lucio, you are in my fucking house. Lucio, you're in my house.
This is my house.
No! You went to the wrong building!
Oh my god.
Alright,
Lucio,
so,
you're in my bed.
That's an extra vote. Somebody voted for Maru. Shane got an extra vote. Lucio, you are in my house.
You're in my house.
Harvey is 6, Shane is 5. Alright, Maru gets 1, Penny gets 1, Emily gets 1, Alex has 2. Fan of the man that needs serious help. Shane needs serious help too.
Holy shit.
Lucio, your house.
It's on the bottom right.
No.
Yes, it is.
Mine is the furthest south. Yours is the one up here.
The spreading weeds has caused damage.
No,
Lucio,
this is my
come
house.
Up here. Lucio. This
Guys,
is my
our
house.
Group.
Your house is up here.
No.
Yeah. Look at it.
Okay, maybe it is my house. I thought mine was bottom left.
You think everything bottoms for you, Lucio? Jesus
Lucio,
Christ.
I am a bottom of everything.
I am a bottom. And what of it?
Right,
what of it?
Snip. Are we selling these?
We have
these?
2 gold part snips, which we keep.
Mine were all regular.
Yeah. The rest
You
were
know what?
Regular.
I'm just gonna look
Sell
up
them.
The list on my computer when my phone dies.
Out of my way!
Oh, Lucy, you're out dog ears for a second. Hi, we Hi, sell hats. Gosh. Okie pokey.
What?
Come to Old Hat House.
Abigail
Okie pokey.
Light.
And coins.
And
Hat Mouse.
Stardew Valley.
I thought you just said, how do I kill Lucio in Stardew Valley?
Holy fuck, there is some fan art.
What did you look up?
What does Abigail like in Stardew Valley?
Can you shut
the speed run. Oh, less than a second.
What do you mean
That's
less
all
than-
I'm gonna say. If you click on images, it's less than a second.
Sam.
I'm
using the wrong fucking...
Birthday,
Sam.
Fall the 13th, Falcon Town, Pierre's General Store, Pierre, Carol, and Friends, Sebastian, and Sam.
Oh, awesome.
What okay. the fuck? I was chopping a tree!
What the fuck? I was gonna kill somebody.
Why do we all have to watch this?
Because it's an important community one.
Oh, hi there.
Bitch's house.
Oh, hi there.
Nick said, Sam, I need the link.
Nick,
Sam?
I got you. Nick, I'm posting it in the Chaos Crypt Discord.
Sam, no!
I'm joking. Come on, come on. Grow up, guys. Come on.
It's
come
a party.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Nick, hit me up. Nick, hit me
I
up.
I mean, to be fair, Sam
Google
said...
Google is free!
Sam said all you have to do is look up what Abigail likes, and it took less than a second.
Google
it's
is free!
It's like a second to get some really fucked up shit.
Google is free. I'm so
it's
mad.
13 seconds.
Anyways, we have a
That's
D&D
not even
podcast.
Abigail. Come on. There's another one here. What's that thing from Steven Universe? It's the short one.
Stop it.
What? Stop
it. No, it's nothing sexual. It's just that there's a picture of them right here.
Amethyst?
What the fuck
is
are you talking about?
One?
Yes.
Okay, then yeah.
Tell what the
me.
Fuck are you talking about?
Jasper, you're 5 conversations behind. Can you please hurry?
Why am I still watching this?
I am on the verge of tears.
I'm so sorry. I take it back.
My head is going to explode.
Jasper, please take care of yourself.
Oh, I wasn't going through this.
Still watching? Is there a way to skip this?
I think.
You have to go through it yourself.
I'm gonna lose all my hair by the time this fucking cutscene is over. So it's gonna take 6 months.
Can I please?
Sam, can you go in the mine now? Oh, you're Abigail.
Yes.
Don't you fucking talk to her. She's gonna kill you.
Oh my god. Do you know that meme where it's like the Netflix, the choose what person it is? It's Jer as the one who pays for the account. Me and Sam are Parasite 1 and 2. And Jasper's the one where I let the only one I gave the password to.
Yeah. Alright,
why am I Parasite? I slay monsters in the mine.
You're a Parasite.
I spent all our money.
You spent all our money. Congratulations. Thank you.
Can you people start making Chaos Crypt memes so I don't have to lose my brain cells doing it myself? Please and fucking thank you.
I'm still watching this cutscene.
Can you throw a knife?
Not on any of
toss a throwing knife passionately into my chest as blood spurts from my heart, killing me instantly.
My heart is going to leap out of my chest. My head is going to explode.
How do I...
My head's gonna explode from all the fun I'm having. Holy shit. It's already 12:30 p.m. Day's fucking over. I'm gonna come.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Sam.
How do we have $4?
Sam, look at stream for a second.
Wait, where did all of our money go?
Hold on. Let me bring it up.
Sam?
No, it was me.
Who spent all of our money?
It was me.
Who's what? Wait, what's happening?
I'm going to make you heal at the will of God.
What am I looking at?
I spent the money to buy new parsnips.
Oh, no. You want to kiss me? You want to kiss me so bad.
Why'd you buy new parsnips? I still have 13. Do you want me to decipher this, Jer, or what?
No, I just wanted you to look at it.
Oh, okay. Ancient writings. I'll have to get Abigail to look at it with her multiple eyes. After I woo her.
Anyway. We have a D&D podcast.
Anyway, we have a giveaway for Super Mario 3D World.
We're giving away Super Mama. We're giving away Super Mama.
We're giving away Super Mega.
Giving away Super...
Jer, Mary, Abigail, the Blindside, Sam.
Abigail, for the sweet, sweet rewards you get from marrying an old one. Except she's not really an old one. That's the problem.
Not Ryan from Super Mega?
The only thing I've been talking about for the last week? Holy shit.
Why do you got fucking peanut butter in your mouth, bitch? I
got Cadbury egg in my mouth. Let's talk about that.
Bitch's house. I'm gonna fuck the van.
A geode? I'm gonna keep that.
Anyways.
Mixed seeds? Why the fuck would I need that? What are you? That's
Sam,
copper ore.
And then I fuck what? My van.
Oh, I thought Sam was going through the chest and getting ready to sell things.
Oh, I just got rid of all my mixed
seeds.
That was
me. Hello, it's me. Holy ghost.
Is that a slime?
Do you
slime?
Mind watering?
No.
Shit, slime. You fuck.
It's cauliflower.
Carlton. What can we say about Carlton?
He was Carlton.
Is it good to keep the loot from monsters to sell it?
Yes.
Your mama.
Pog. So I have to do the combat portion of this game. I'm up for it.
I figured that's the one you wanted to do.
It really is.
Find me pretty rocks. Sebastian likes them and I don't feel like going in there myself.
Is that a ruby? Nope, that's all copper ore.
He only
ore.
Likes quartz, I think.
We
though.
Do need copper ore, though.
I got copper ore. Don't worry about
Clint
that.
Clint wants like 20.
Can I sell my hoe? I'm not gonna do any gardening. Y'all got me.
That's kind of rude. I'm right here.
Jasper, yeah. One more time.
I need a little character. Which one of us?
I need a minute. Hold on. I'm buffering. Hold on.
I need a manipulation.
I've been talking too much. Look at me and Lucio!
Sam thought that I was a CIA agent sneaking around the town.
I fucking look like I came straight out of the fucking Black Parade. Hold on.
What's the Black Parade?
What country are you from, Sam?
You're insane.
What country?
Damn, the Black Parade be looking GNC as fuck.
My father from the father of Sloop.
Jabber,
oh, fuck, it's Abigail. Oh, fuck, she's playing a tune. Oh, God.
Oh, I can feel the notes on the inside of my skull.
I'm gonna lose my mind. I'm gonna do it.
Abigail, stop.
Hello,
you're gonna wake
stream.
Up Ashtaroth. Please,
it is me,
up.
Gerard Way.
Oh, my God. Holy Ghost from the Black Parade.
Oh my God. Oh my God, Luke Skywalker from The Mandalorian.
That's still a spoiler.
That is not a spoiler. It's been 2 months.
No,
That's not a spoiler. It doesn't
matter. Holy Ghost isn't from The Black Parade, and Luke Skywalker's not from The Mandalorian.
It's a spoiler that Holy Ghost is from The Black Parade.
Can you believe that Holy Ghost wrote Welcome to the Black Parade? Guys, hold on. We have the Holy Ghost emote. What the fuck?
Holy shit.
Holy Ghost.
I'm selling the bug meat and the...
That man wrote Black Parade.
The bug meat can be used to make bait. I need that.
Okay, then you can take it out of the selling books.
No, you can't.
You can't.
Oh, that sucks. I sold it already.
Oh, tri-state area.
Hello, I'm the nostalgia.
You're like one of those
critic.
Kids who tries to get on camera whenever there's a camera around.
Look at me. Witness me! Witness
Baird me. Looks right at the camera.
Baird Uncle looks- Alice, hitting the sack.
I'm hitting my sack.
My head fucking hurts.
Lucio, did you need the images that I found on Google?
No.
Okay.
It's because they're women. I don't need it.
Oh, I forgot. You're
what part of Lucio and I don't like girls do you people not understand?
Tyler your said mama? At
how
Jango
can
Fetter
you?
Server.
They're so...
Your mama.
Mama Luigi.
Them. They really went all out to make every character in this game look as fuckable as possible, though. They really went out of their way to
you
do
could
that.
Hear
they
a fucking
to.
Pin drop.
It's like when somebody sends a message to the group chat, and then it's like a busy group chat, and then suddenly everybody stops responding.
Okay, that's me, though. I'll say, like, it'll be the busiest shit ever, and I'll be like,
chicken
hey guys,
tendies.
Hey guys, chicken tendies, Fortnite coochie, and it'll just go fucking dead silent. I get cut from the group chat. Somebody messaged me after saying, Sam, that was not okay to say. Fortnite coochie doesn't exist. You're canceled on Twitter. The FBI is gonna bomb your house. And then Joe Biden bombs my house, dude. An AC-130 up in here.
Sam, shut the fuck up.
Sam would make an amazing YouTube conspiracy channel.
I think Sam would have a rant, Sona. You
does.
Know when, like, YouTubers have a fucking person, like, a character that they just use to shit on stuff on the internet? That's Sam. Sam is his own rant, Sona.
Christ forbid if you're arguing with someone and then, like, the furry rant, Sona crosses their arms. You're fucking done. If the furry rant, Sona crosses their arms, it's over. You lost that conversation. I remember there's one, it's like a dragon, and it's like, in defense of child labor, and he crosses his arms, and I'm like, it's all
fucking over.
I know
that exact video.
In defense of fucking child labor, and it's like, it's all over. I'm putting my kids in the factory. It's all over.
Jasper, you need Sam to ghostwrite Cav's monologues.
Oh my God. I get Sam and my father to ghostwrite Cav's monologues.
You have no
what
idea.
Does that say?
And then Joe Biden bombs my house.
Then Joe Biden bombs.
Just Can we get some pogs in chat for that?
I actually would love to see Sam make like a conspiracy theorist YouTube channel and just go full in on the bit. Like, we all know, everybody around Chaos Group knows. And then if somebody calls Sam out on Twitter, we go, this is for the bit. Don't worry.
Like,
about
no,
it.
Can you imagine? Can you imagine? Everybody stop for a minute, because I'm going to say, I'm going to talk. Here's what happens. I make an ironic YouTube channel about conspiracy theories. I go in full bit. In real life, I become like the most passive human being imaginable. But online, I become a fucking maverick. Kingdoms rise and fall at my words. And then at the very end of it, I have a following of a billion people all listening to what I have to say. I'm like the next prophet of the human race. And right before I die, on my deathbed, I go, it's just a social experiment. And then I die.
Sam, after you die, do I have permission to ripcord your spine out of your body and play it like a goddamn fiddle at your funeral?
Jasper, you will be lucky if you survive the oncoming fire.
No, because in my will, the instructions will to be to fill my body with fireworks and see how much I can explode. But if my spine survives it, I assure you can make an instrument from it.
Sam, where do you get this?
From his brain. That's just what's been sitting up there. He's just been waiting to spew it out.
They tell me.
Sam, you really try to say you're neurotypical?
I was gonna say, who's your fucking therapist?
Doesn't have one.
Wonder why!
Unmedicated.
Sam be like, I'm neurotypical. Then Sam says this, and it's like, ADHD ramblings.
It is 11:40. I have eaten twice today, and I am hot as shit. I'm not thinking right.
You probably smell like onions right now, Sam. Shut the fuck up.
No, my body odor is like weed mixed with salami.
But you don't smoke weed!
Uh-huh. Fucking tell me.
Nick said that, it's like the one guy that repurposed his uncle's ribcage into a guitar.
Oh my god, that's badass.
That's sick.
It sounded awesome, too.
Learned how to craft a furnace.
Know who does that?
Yeah. Crafting Lucio's ass, one flat plank of wood, done.
What if you were watering the parsnips and I was watering the parsnips and we were both-
Then I think I'd win.
And we were both jeering Jasper.
What if I had a furry rant sona and you had a furry rant sona and we combated with each other on the internet?
Wait, no, this is Lucio slander. Everyone stop. I don't have a flat ass. Please.
What if Lucio has a rant sona on the internet and I had a rant sona on the internet?
What if Lucio's rant sona on the internet
Who's
had a flat ass?
Erotically,
My rant sona is simply Aldrich from Dark Souls.
Oh, I'm sorry for being.
I've never
suggestive during this stream. I don't mean it. I've had a lot of pent-up emotions today.
I just said I was gonna fornicate with Abigail. Can you?
Huh?
You cried over Pokemon this morning.
I did cry over Pokemon this morning.
Oh,
and
also,
now,
that was
and
this morning.
And now I'm horny on stream. It's fine.
Can you believe that was this morning?
That was yesterday.
That was 2 days ago.
That was
my god, the TIA agent is back. I'm gonna track him down.
Yeah, Tyler.
Die, you CIA
Tyler
jackal.
Speaks the truth.
Come back here, you bitch.
Hold on.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna kill Sam. Sam, go. Ah!
Cling.
Sam and I are engaging in
sight. Wait, hold on. There we go. Wait, don't move.
Holy Ghost versus whatever the fuck that is.
For research purposes.
Hey, look, it's the old dude.
Old dude. what the fuck? Someone was throwing rocks at my tent last night. I just had to wait it out. What the fuck?
Oh yeah, he gets bullied.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna fucking erase this town. Abigail, black hole right fucking now.
Exterminatus, you son of a bitch. I'm gonna douse this town in fire. I didn't put the shit in the goddamn box. Oh no, I have to go to the blacksmith. Where is he? I have to crack open the geode, and then if it's a ruby, I have to give it to Abigail to keep her from destroying the town.
I love Sam's lore. Sam will just ramble on about this stuff, and as if it's a matter of fact. There's no hesitation to it.
It's easy to do when you're me.
Avian's psych will be like...
It's a fact.
It's a rock fact.
It's a rock.
It's not a bone.
Lucio, you just gonna walk by the earthworm?
It's a rock.
Wait, what? Lucy, come back. Where do you think you're going?
I'm waiting for the earthworms to start popping up in real life so they can squiggle.
I thought you were gonna go somewhere that with that, and then you said so they can squiggle.
Nope, just so they can squiggle. Well, I don't really go fishing, so I don't need them for bait.
Sam, do you want to go on a fishing trip?
If by fishing trip you mean we get in a boat, we just have, like, fishing rods out, there's not even hooks at the end, there's just lines, and we just sit in a boat, then yes.
Yeah.
I would hate to actually go fishing, but I would love to sit in a boat. My sister is so weird, sometimes I wonder...
How can
Who's
you
his
say-
sister?
How can you say that you don't have ADHD, Sam? You just went from, I'd love to sit on a boat. I hate when my sister...
No, because I was started talking to an NPC and it just shifted. Who is Haley's sister?
Your mama.
My mom doesn't have a sister named Haley. Emily?
Yeah.
Who the fuck is Emily?
Blue hair.
Blue haired. Okay. Oh, I can't climb the rock wall at the playground. Son of a bitch. You can sit on the stupid purple chicken. Can you swing on the swing? Oh, Jesus. Abigail, you can't destroy this town.
I'm gonna piss myself, BRB.
That was actually in the update, Sam.
Are you serious, Pog?
Yeah, those things were just added.
Sam,
you have a mission. Sam, you have a mission.
My fucking head hurts.
Oh man, one sec. I've been pushing off my homework all weekend. Looks like I'll be pulling another all-nighter. Well, that's easy because you didn't have to sleep at night due to the cosmic powers that be.
Also,
anyways,
Sam, do you want to come play Prairie King with me?
No, I want to kill something.
Do you know there was like a Call of Duty Zombies. It's like a top-down shooter kind of thing in a zone.
Wait, what are you talking about?
It's like a dungeon crawler kind of thing, but it's a top-down shooter of COD zombies.
Oh, you mean Dead Ops Arcade?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They have Dead Ops Arcade in this.
Oh. In Stardew?
Yeah.
Sam, why? I found your girl or whatever.
Yeah, I already talked to Abigail. That's why she said something about pulling an all-nighter. I'm like, well, it's okay, honey. You don't need to pull an all-nighter. You draw power from the moon anyways.
Thank you, Sam.
You're
welcome.
Sam, I was also trying to tell you that you have a mission.
Oh, the merchant!
I do have a mission. What is that?
The merchant truck is here.
You have to go kill 8 green slimes in the mine at some point.
Okay, I will go kill 8 green slimes, but I also really need to know where the blacksmith is, because I have 2 geodes.
He's about to close today.
Okay, there's a cave carrot.
Son of a monkey's uncle. Okay, then I'm going
to... He's down
the
by the beach
mine.
In the town.
Coconut.
He's in the bottom right corner.
Fried egg.
Above
honey,
the library.
Corn seeds.
Above the
cactus
library.
Cactus fruit. Large
I'll just find
egg,
where it is and I'll go there.
Barbed hook. House plant. Wedding ring. And that's it.
I bought a bunch of the stuff already.
There's the blacksmith. I gotta... Yo, dude, crack open this geode.
Oh, you got
shop upgrade process geode.
Did you get it, Sam?
What, the blacksmith?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice. You were like seconds away from him closing.
I got clay... And I got
never mind.
A stone.
What?
There was 776 monies.
Oh.
And then I bought corn.
There was Jer.
That's the funny Jer number. Holy shit, that's the funny Jer number.
What's the range of the,
guys,
what's it called?
Holy shit. Funny Jer number.
Is that the funny Jer number?
Holy shit.
What do I use clay for?
8 tiles.
Hold on to it. Put it in the thing.
Oh, using crafting and construction. All right, I'll put it in the box instead of selling it.
Yeah, we can get like silos and shit with that.
Ooh, that's
what
good.
Is it?
Clay.
Yeah, I have some of it.
Samuel Monahan is the funniest man alive.
Sam's like, thank you.
Thank you. I know.
Anyway, I've done nothing but go around and pick up dirty leeks and horseradishes from the ground. Good night, everyone!
Good night, it's 5:50 in the afternoon.
Good night, everyone!
I'm stealing this shovel.
How do I get fucking,
penis.
You have to get married first.
Okay.
What is it? Fishing rod.
You get it from the pier by the guy with the fish house.
Ah, bitch. Bitch's house.
You go to bitch's house.
Who's coming to bitch's house?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
We got a scarecrow.
8. Alright, everything should probably be covered. I think. 1.
Ah!
6. Yeah. I think everything in our farm is covered by that scarecrow.
Poggers.
Aaron Hansen is the funniest man alive.
Who's this bitch? Oh, Shane. I'm busy, can't you tell? Shut the fuck up. Your mother buys you Megalox instead of Legos.
I think his mother's dead.
Oh,
good.
Lucio, you're such a card. Gunta can tell you more about this if you donate it to the museum. Never trust a fucker named Gunther.
Locked. Penis's house.
What's going on?
All I heard was like penises and ass, and then locked.
Locked.
Plankers.
Shut up.
Jairus looking at a walkthrough.
No, I'm just like checking to see if...
buildings.
Okay,
I nap. Everybody go to sleep.
Yeah, I think Shane's parents are dead.
Lol. Don't do that.
So are Alex's.
So are mine.
Is that...
sick dude.
Also, so are Jas's parents. And Shane takes care of her because he's her godfather.
Oh!
There's a fire.
Yay!
Bitch's house! Among us.
Among us.
Oh! What the fucking god.
Ah, oh, me when Among Us.
Why does Dora the Explorer have a fucking Glock?
Can I vote?
Is that a My Little Pony? Is Jotaro Kujo from JoJo's Bizarre Fucking Adventures?
Thank god.
Among Us.
Among Us.
Where the fuck is my house?
Go the fuck to bed, Jesus fucking Christ.
I've walked 10,000 paces.
It's canon that if you stay out too long, the reason why you fall asleep is because the curse that is laid upon this fucking abysmal village lays upon you.
Thank you, Sam.
They How's only you? Come at night.
So do I. How's chat doing?
I'm going.
There's Uncle Funkle.
Uncle Funkle, you have to kick that man's butt!
He was Carlton.
Carlton.
Jer, why are you checking your bank account?
So I can know how much the frickin' mouth mutt thing is gonna be.
Oh, yeah.
Reminds me of when you were out of sleepover and your friends start yelling at you to go to bed.
Never. I'm having fun. I will never.
Does this TV even work?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it
Among
does.
Us.
Among Us.
Can I even play Among Us in this?
No, but you can
play.
Oh my
god, Abigail is sus. Last night she speared me through the stomach with one of her tentacles.
Wow. Good for you.
She put a parasite in me. I'm going to the hospital.
When will someone do that to me? Lucio.
Yeah.
Hi.
Lucio, give me a tapeworm.
Oh,
tapeworm up there.
Can someone please? Someone please give me ringworm.
Ringworms aren't worms.
Can someone please give me ringworm?
I've had ringworm for like.
Can someone please?
It's not. Sam thought he had a ringworm for literally a year until he found out it was eczema.
No, what's funny is it actually was ringworm, and I had eczema, so I got hit with the double whammy. I got the double.
Where's
double worm?
I was, yeah. Let's go with
what
that.
Happened. What? Oh,
I got two worms in me.
Eczema's was there something ready to be?
Someone,
picked?
Please.
Someone, I kind of wish I had a parasite because that would explain a hell of a lot.
But it doesn't, Sam.
It would. Although, then I guess I'd have to find out how I got a fucking parasite in the first place.
You really need to know.
No.
Two worms inside of you. They are both gay.
You are gay.
Unless you're Sam.
My worms are heterosexual.
One is gay, one is het. You are bi.
No, that's not true either.
When it's the worms inside of you.
There are two worms. One of them is heterosexual. The other one is
heterosexual. Your body is about to purge
heterosexual.
Them.
You are Sam Monahan.
I'm trying to think of a funny comeback. Oh yeah, there are two worms inside of you. One is stealing nutrients from your intestines. The other has made its way into your brain. You are in the ICU.
Sam, why don't you go kill the 8 green slimes?
I didn't think you were.
Why doesn't
say
my
that?
Fucking insurance cover brain virus? Fucking.
When will I get rid?
Also,
worm?
Sam, I found the wizard.
That's sick.
Do you want to see
so,
him? Look on stream if you
wizard...
want to see him. His name is Rasmodeus.
Rasmesis.
Rasmesis, from Dog's Cast.
Rasmesis from the hit podcast.
We have a D&D podcast, guys. If you haven't heard about it,
I don't think you guys have heard about it, but actually, we were on a D&D podcast called Rage Shadowlands. Topaz. Who likes Topaz?
Dunkin' Donuts.
Dunkin' Donuts.
Last words you're gonna hear me say when I have a Glock to your head is Dunkin' Donuts.
This is the worst stream we've ever had.
No, this isn't.
No, Overcooked.
The last Overcooked stream.
This hasn't been a bad
stream we've had.
This has been a funny stream.
That's what I mean.
Our worst content is when we're actually being funny. And by we, I mean Sam. Sam.
Donuts.
Donuts.
He went small and he left.
Small magnet ring. I'm going to
donuts. And my ringworm.
I'm cry laughing right. Sam has fucking broken me. I'm cry laughing right now.
I'm
Sam,
sorry.
You did it.
Uncle
you broke
Funko.
Tyler.
Uncle
I'm sorry, Tyler. Not everyone can handle the Sam style.
Clearly
I sure
not.
Can. I sure can.
I wish.
Lucio has been exposed to me like a Ukrainian
radiation.
Worker at Chernobyl.
Yeah, radiation.
Bring your hazmats, kids. Ooh, I got 2 stone from that.
I got...
I think that we should hold a lottery and publicly stone Sam in the middle of
You're
the
starting
plaza.
To feel exhausted.
We should do that for the milestone marathon.
Oh, we throw rocks at Sam?
But instead of rocks, it's just water balloons.
No, instead of rocks, we actually beat the shit out of him.
No, we can't live stream that.
That skinny white boy can't fight back, are you kidding?
Oh, his bones hurt. He might not fight back, but
I
he's got
your rock.
He's got
shield. I don't have to fight back to win.
Oh my god, you shattered? Oh my god, trees.
You can put in- oh my
Sam,
god.
Sam, look at my stream.
One sec.
Look at my view. Come see this.
Big talk coming from me. Listen, man, I'm chubby. I'm not skinny. I have chub.
We chubby, except for Sam.
What?
You're not chubby.
Yes, I am.
Jasper is a healthy weight.
Yeah.
I weigh more than Sam!
Well, that's easy.
That's healthy. Hold on, I have to end Twitch because it wouldn't open with my task manager. I always feel like I'm shooting down a plane with an AA gun when I open up my task manager.
Sam, every sentence you say is like opening up another door on an advent calendar.
You Jerry fuck, get blown out of the sky. Alright, Jerry, what did you want me to say?
It already went by.
I'm going to bed.
I'm going to come.
I accidentally picked up my small plant. Were you cooking the cauldron? I was just cooking a Junjimo.
Fucking worms.
So, Demetrius.
So, Chunks, huh?
What brings a scientist like you here?
Someone tell
here?
Me why the fuck there's a pyramid.
Chasing the divine, perhaps.
There's a...
Starting in my fucking forehead. I have a fucking
the song
headache.
Is Sam. Aaron Hansen, funniest man alive.
No, that's
There's
Sam.
A fire starting in my pants because I have
in my loins.
How many yes. fucking
Oh, that's Mario.
Mario.
Oh,
Mario.
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 Oh, this is the blue-haired girl. Yeah, Emily. Have I told you Haley and I are sisters? Strange, isn't it? You certainly look like you're a crack addict. Thank you.
Sam!
I'm sorry, that was rude. I'm sorry. That wasn't funny.
I'm leaving the server. Is this what you guys call an SMB?
I'd like to apologize for that. That wasn't funny.
Oh my god.
Sam got a little lost in the moment.
I got lost in the...
Got lost in the sauce.
What kind of public institution closes its doors at 4 in the afternoon? Everyone is still outside at 4 in the afternoon. You could at least close at some time respectable, like 9 o'clock, but you decided to close at 4 in the afternoon. What time do you open? 9 a.m. That's ridiculous. You should open at, like, 6 if you're gonna close at 4 in the afternoon. Can you believe it? You know, when you work at Dunkin' Donuts, you have to get up at, like, 3 in the morning to get up for work. This fucking asshole rolls out of bed at, like, 8:30 in the morning and just fucking opens up at 9. What kind of scumbag closes at 4 in the afternoon?
I can't do this anymore. I think I have to put in my I'm
putting in my 2 weeks for Chaos Crypt.
I'm waiting for my pink slip from Chaos Crypt.
Chaos Crypt, where's my fucking...
For you to get fired?
Fucking W-2.
Okay. So, we need to quickly get Horseradish, Daffodil, Leek, and Dandelion.
I don't give a fuck about your fucking leeks.
Push Elliot off the bridge.
Wait, where's Elliot? I want to see him.
He's on, like, the beach in, like, the southernmost corner of the world.
No. I won't reach him in time. He's gonna move.
Wait, why do I hear...
Is Chaos Crypt alive?
No, I don't know. I hear it, like, twice. Hold on. That's weird.
Because you hear me...
Hey, guys, we're running a charity right now. Hey, guys. Hey. Running a charity right now. You know Among that? Us. Among Us?
Among Us.
Among Us.
Among Us.
A fungus.
Among Us!
Willy!
Oh my
Ahoy
god.
There, son.
Yeah?
Looks like decent weather for fishing, eh?
Oh my god. Kara.
Carol!
Carol.
There's
I'm not
no
here anymore.
There's no Sam in HR.
Here. Does this make you all happy?
No, my little bow! one! No! No! I can't! No! No! No!
What the fuck is going on?
Okay. Mama Luigi.
Your mama.
Through the face cam stream.
No.
Tyler asked for it.
No.
Can someone start buying pigs? I need their meat.
I need your... I'm not finishing that.
Yeah, Lucio.
No. Anyways, Among Us.
Oh, this is the Wizard's Tower, yeah.
Among Us. Bitch's house.
We need Sam and Lucio too. Sam doesn't have one, but I do. I don't know how Jared could get that up on screen.
I can't.
Unless you did it through Discord.
Yeah.
But even still, I don't know how you'd do that.
I'd have to go through a lot of finagling.
No, you don't. You just bring up Discord into the desktop capture, and you just...
No.
Okay. No.
Nobody care me. No one want to see me anyways.
No, it's just a lot of work.
You're a lot of work.
I'm aware!
Can someone come find me? My character's about to drop dead.
No!
I sure hope so.
Yeah, but I got a shit ton of stuff to sell. Do we need quartz? Or what?
Yes, give it to me! Give it to me!
Yeah, Sebastian likes quartz.
Give it to me.
Oh, Sebastian likes quartz?
Yes.
Gonna sell it.
Oh!
I'm joking. I do you this favor. I suggest...
I need to do the face cam streams more so I can look into the camera.
It's uncomfortable. I don't want to show my little man bun.
Nobody cares.
The 7 people in chat get to see me ugly. I don't think so.
You're not ugly.
I am when I got my little man bun.
No, you aren't.
I showered
Jasper's
today.
Like, you know what? I just decided that I'm ugly. I am not taking fucking criticism.
I guess Jasper is no longer the sexiest person in Chaos Crypt, according to Jasper.
I still am. I just have my moments, okay? Good night.
Nick likes your little man bun.
Oh, I thought you were about to say that.
I actually have 2 little man buns. Because my hair is so fucking long. But it's not long enough to go into 1 bun, so I have to do fucking 2. How fucking criminal is that? Drinking water.
No one told me saying I need daffodil and leek. Somebody selling all fucking daffodils and leeks.
Suck my cock, Jer. Suck my pre.
Criminal.
Waiting for players 2 out of 4. Let's hurry it up here, Gordon Ramsay. Let's go.
Let's fucking go.
Hope you like that one, chat. Fuck you.
Was
that really poggers? Yeah, gross.
My mom sent us cookies.
Oh.
Oh, I have made.
Oh, Lucio's defenseless on their porch. Oh. Dead.
Cookies. Can you come back here? Hey, can you come back here? Hey.
No, you don't have a sword. You don't have a sword. Oh, wait. Jasper, where are you?
Up your.
Alright, you don't get this quartz now.
Wait, no!
Oh no, it's going in the box!
No! I'm right here.
Yeah, why don't you fucking do that? What the fuck?
Give me them all.
I have more. Oh it's shit, cancel.
Malding streamer has 2 man buns. Sucks his partner.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
No more fellatio on stream.
Oh.
I like how... The chat's all That's now all just had. VIPs.
Yeah. Do we need to keep Copper?
Oh, Justin's here! Justin's here for this. What is happening?
Do we need to keep Copper?
Yes.
Okay.
You know what we're gonna do?
Justin, I've missed you.
VIP only chat.
Topaz.
Hey, Justin, can you do me a favor? Can you submit $2,000 to the Chaos CryptCon? community challenge or else I'm gonna have to ban you. Thank you.
Jasper, could you do me a big favor?
No. What? Oh my god! Hold on! The little thing at the bus stop looks like Among Us.
Wait, everyone hold on.
Oh my god, that's so sus, bro. Holy shit. So
I great. Am actually not gonna say how close I came to just ending the stream.
Thanks. Thank you.
That would have been the fucking most amazing. That would have been the most amazing spot.
Among Us.
Oh my god, that's so sus. Holy shit, red sus, guys. Oh my god, it's almost like that Among Us game where I fucking slice Jared's neck.
Oh my god, it's almost like the hit game Among Us.
Among Bus.
Oh my god. Among Bus.
Omnibus.
You guys mind helping me with the foraging?
No.
No.
Show me the fucking stream.
Actually, Justin can now vote for who I have to marry in this game.
Not gonna marry me, Jasper. Kinda cringe. Got a broken CD from the fucking trash bin.
What's on the list?
Among Us.
Dildo.
Did you vote yet, Sam?
Among Us.
Did you vote yet, Sam?
No.
One sec.
Among Us.
Where do I vote?
It's right there in chat. It's the first
Sam has no
thing
phone.
In chat right now.
Oh my god. Taskmaster, there's another fucking bird in the sky. Take it out. Thank you, Task Manager. If a weapon ever comes into my hands, I'm gonna name it Task Manager. I'm gonna engrave it on the side.
Penny got the vote. Everybody has been voted for once. It is still a tie between Shane and Harvey.
Among Us.
How do I vote?
You already did, didn't
you?
No,
I didn't.
Oh, no. You just click on a name and then you press vote.
Well, where?
Bitch.
On the fucking link, you bunkus!
What, right there, Strawpole?
Yes.
Harvey, Shane, Emily, Myra, Penny.
Among Us.
What did you say it was a tie between?
Harvey and Shane.
Who's Harvey?
Harvey. Mustache.
Harvey runs the infirmary, and Shane is the one with depression and chickens. We can get blue chickens if I marry Shane.
But the doctor, though.
Sick.
But blue chickens!
But my ass.
Can I vote again?
No, you can't.
You already voted on this poll. Ah, you...
What am I mad about? Nick, look.
I just have a little man bun. Everything's fine.
I didn't mean to do that.
Among Us.
Well, I just...
Jer.
What'd you do?
What did Jer do?
I meant...
1,000?
I was trying to show Nick the little mouse that sells hat, and I accidentally bought a hat.
Among Us.
Sus.
Wait, That's not Sam, that's Sebastian.
Kinda sus.
Why is Google wrong?
There he is.
Oh god, they're the same person. His father, who is in the military, will eventually return home and live with them as well. What war is he fighting?
We don't know.
God, is Kent the father?
Yeah.
He's the father of Sam and Vincent. Yeah, Kent is a... The villager, he arrives at the village at the beginning of year 2 after returning from his tour of duty in the army. Oh, he's in the army.
I wonder if they're actually fighting like a war against people or a war against monsters, since they're canonically monsters in this.
Oh no, it's Iraq.
Okay.
I mean, that's kind of what we're supposed to believe.
What, Iraq?
Yeah, that's...
It's not a boulder.
Is that what I think it is? No, that's Orpiment. That's fucking Orpiment. And that's a stone.
It's alluded to as the war, and it's been happening for the past 5 years.
What year did this game come out?
5 years ago, to this day, Sam.
So 2015?
Yeah.
Nice. That would be...
That would be Among Us.
Returning from his tour of duty. I think that's Iraq.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Guys.
Why are we fighting Iraq?
Yeah, why are we fighting?
Oh my god, Penny.
Corporate
like
greed?
Oh my god, Among Us.
Oh, hi, it's so good to see you again. Thanks, Sam. You're going Super Saiyan.
Bro, you can have hats in Stardew Valley that's so much like Among Us.
Oh my god, you can kill your friends in Stardew Valley? That's so like Among Us. Oh my god, me when my house gets burned down? That's pretty sus. Hi, Abigail.
I have to call an emergency meeting.
Ugh, guys, emergency meeting. Abigail isn't in a good mood, and I can see the space-time of fabric fucking, like, warping around her. I think she's gonna open up a black hole right in this bridge.
Thank you, Sam.
The fucking chaos demons are gonna slide right on in.
Going to bed.
I'm going sus.
It's 3:50 in the afternoon.
Going to bed.
I'm going sus.
I'm going sus mode. Dear Tina Jass is calling it an early night.
Look at all those fucking leaks, bro. What are you, a fucking...
Get a plumber, Reddit? Fucker.
We were going in two different directions with that, I apologize.
Reddit?
That's what, no.
I don't fucking know.
Why?
These are the spring onions.
Oh, spring onion, that's what I look like. In my honest onion.
I still didn't find any of the leaks or anything.
Sure, a scientist. That's kinda sus. That's why you moved here. It definitely
that's kinda sus.
Elder got down the street.
Cockle. I caught something called a cockle. It's a cockle.
Oh my god, that's just like a...
Oh my god, me when I have sex, that's just like Among Us.
Ooh, okay. Well, nice conversation.
I'm hanging by a thread.
It's after 12. Can I use the term booty blasted yet, or what?
Hot water clam. I am a salt water clam.
I got a jade. Oh! Guys, I found jade!
Hell yeah.
What are they doing all the way down here? Oh, there's a slime.
What the fuck is wrong with you,
Pete? What's wrong with you?
You just don't see, Jasper. Among you just us. Don't see.
Among us. Among us.
Oh my god, I hate the fucking fish more topaz. System in this game.
The fishing gets easier the further you go.
How about...
There's two ladders. Which one do I go down?
Some bitches?
Why don't you become a fisher of men?
I am. Anyways. You're not. What if I was, though?
That would make you Jesus.
Okay.
Lucio, I don't think you can handle that kind of responsibility.
Going to bed!
White algae? Oh, the bug fucking...
Yo, we made it 9 days.
Before what?! We made it to day two before we were all fucking loony. Are you kidding?
Mimic, rock mimic.
Why do the days go so fucking quickly?
I get up and it's 9 and I take 2 steps and it's 12.
Among us. Cockle!
Cockle.
Caracal.
Caracal. Taylor and stuff.
Dogscast?
Dogscast? Seaweed.
The okay chair.
I want to get the thing that Matt has, and it's called Snapcam, and it allows you to put filters on your camera, and Matt just goes, "Hachoo!" And then suddenly his face goes, "Bleep!"
That's a good one.
Among Us!
Going to sleep Among Us.
Oh my god, guys, I'm going to bed, this is just like Among Us.
Alright, I think this should be our last night.
Ah!
Well, I'm down in the fucking mines. It might be a while before I get back to bed. What's that? Inventory full. Bullshit.
My mouth is full.
I'll see if Matt was left.
I don't think he...
Lucio?
Huh? What?
And it. Jerbear has tucked into bed.
Can someone tuck me into bed?
Yeah.
Can I warp back to my house?
Wanted to welcome Matt back to streaming.
Huh?
I wanted to welcome Matt back to streaming, and he's got all his charity stuff set up.
Alright, are we going to bed?
I'm
trying. Bam. Oh, I see Sebastian lonely walking his way home. Such a shame.
And then I
eat. That he had to cross my blade.
And then I eat the Japan M&M.
I'm twerking on it.
And then I eat the Japan M&M.
And then I fuck my van.
And I eat the other Japan M&M.
And then I find Jeffrey, and I find Jeffrey.
And you find Jeffrey. Alright, it all comes back to Fesh Pints. Everyone go watch Fesh Pints.
Oh my god, it's the true bestie stream Fesh Pints.
Oh my god, so true. Stan Jeffrey. Oh my god, so true. Among Us.
What's Sam, a woman?
Why don't you find some go to bed?
Chaos Crypt be like, what's a woman?
Oh my god, I just got.
Alright. End of stream.
And you find Jeffrey.
And you find right. Jeffrey. And we're gonna go find Matt Makeshift Feats in a raid. Everyone, Matt is our good friend of ours who's also raising money for Texas. He just got back into streaming today. He actually lives in Texas right now.
Yeah.
His
apartment got like flooded.
Yeah.
And he's had to move apartments temporarily.
Yeah. So go show Matt some love. Really awesome guy, really cool streamer that we met, like, when we started. He's super cool, and he's also raising money for Texas, so if you can donate...
He was the first person we got to affiliate.
Yeah.
Before we were affiliate.
Yeah. Everyone, go show Matt some love. Have a good night, and thank you for joining this terrible stream. Good night.
Bye.
Bye.
You're fine, Jeffrey.
Oh, Obama.